is my one Dheeraj, and this is my
checklist.
So now I
can tell you.
Now I'm presenting about the movies, inspiration movies, which inspired us. Yeah, the inspiration movies. Why the film industry? Movies. First we discuss about movies. Movies are the national situations on the screen, which we see ourselves, which reflects our life. Those are called movies. Movies are of different types. Those are action, suspense, romance, thriller, social fantasy, many of them. Many people like many movies. The combination of all these movies, all these genres made a commercial movie, which all people like. Inspirational movies. The movies to which our youth or many people gets a message. The movie which gives a message to the society are called inspirational movies. According from my point of view, it's Raghuvan Bidek which inspired me. Raghuvan Bidek, the movie which was loved by all, hated by none. It's a movie about an engineer. And it's captioned towards Dhanush, who is a leading actor, and Amrapal, his hero. It was directed by Vatras, produced by Swamke Harkishwar, and the background music was composed by Anand Dhruvachandra. As Raghuvan Bidek was an original story, it's a he is the director of the film. It's a real story of his cousin who was a civil engineer and he has not got the job for since four years. This movie gives some expression about the person, the Raghuvan, who has failed at times in his life but never lose hope to become civil engineer. It's inspiration for every engineer. These are some situations in not only movie, in our daily common life. Generally, boys love their mother too much, they share their feelings with their mother. And according to this, it's quite common in every house, they will compassion with siblings. And it was represented in this film in a good way. So, other illustrations are the movie. This poster itself suggested. It's a Srimatlu movie which was directed by Gautam Sharma. Here it's representing about giving back to the society. The man who is lifting the society. And here is Sanal Sachimuthi movie. It's saying about the life is not in a straight way. Many obstacles may come. We should face them with our courage and dedication. Coming to the final movie, The Ghazi, it's an inspiration to everyone. It's a patriotic film. Indian film, which made up Indian proud. It was happened in 1971. It was released on February 9, 2017. Finally, many movies may come and go in our life, but some movies which inspire us remain the same. So I picked these movies. These are inspiration for me. Thank you.